A Native American cartoonist is helping the state spread awareness about COVID-19 in tribal communities. Ricardo Kate has partnered with the state before, sharing messages about the opioid crisis in Native American communities through his art. Now he is working on a campaign aiming to educate tribal communities on hand washing habits, mask wearing, and other precautions for stopping the spread. The campaign uses the term "Studis New Mexico," which means "Let's do this, New Mexico."